Come, surely you have some money you can part with?
Oh, that is most unusual.
Is there a reason for this abuse?
I've never seen it.
Bunlardan iki tane ve...
How your business farewell, friend.
So garish. I have much better for your complexion right here.
I have scored the
from exciting young costumes.
Bak şimdi, why behave like a rabid monkey?
I'm sure such a sharp
man. Has he lost his mind?
Who is he for me?
I am not involved!
God, please help me now!
Sandy,
God, please help me now!
I thought they slowed down at that age.
That is hardly a dignified.
Hey, have you lost all
this? Everyone.
Oh!
Constantium!
Is he some type of irregular?
Nice moves.
Thank you for employing my service.
I provide care for all.
Dios, Necatron.
That is most unusual. It is almost...
and most robust of
the King Vigal is most dear to both people of
medical services, school of Ibn Rushd, is written along the bridge.
Also the master. What is he doing? That cannot be the blood after the same man.
Most entertaining.
What could make a man...
Now!
Don't I know that man?
Ignore
the fabulous tech... A pleasure doing business.
He lost his mind?
Mocking all the good, God-loving values that are...
Why aren't the militia in...
To all citizens, the armed militia, known as the stewards of the sanctuary...
What an eccentric man.
At his age? Wow.
Try to be more careful, yes?
By all the...
What is he doing?
Well, you do not see that every day.
Christoski Apostolos!
Oh.
have seen happier men than the gallows.
Crack wise elsewhere, Effendim. Today the Byzantines stole half a year's worth of coin from us.
Mi dispiace. I help.
Perhaps. For centuries, my people have been slandered and insulted, labeled witches and warlocks. Well, so be it. We will not run from these lies anymore, but embrace them. Encourage these rumors, for it is better to be infamous than ignored.
I like the sound of that.
Here is my plan. Every man who touched that chest of coins must die, but discreetly, as if cursed by a pagan hex. The Romani curse becomes our blessing. Perhaps then people will leave us be.
Am I right? Was the new girl at this point us from Poland? Blonde, tall, beautiful, can't understand a word she says. Perfect. Or was it just a girl?
No, I love it.
Maybe we'll get some more.
Sometimes I think there are not enough hours in the day for all that needs doing. But then that would get me.
What will you spend the money? A hot meal? Maybe a bath? What is happening? Is he ill?
If you don't like the meal, don't buy it next time.
Leave him. He cannot stay.
I have seen this before.
Down. No, what are you doing?
Come on, baby. Favor, smite your lost child.
Is it the Romani curse? The what?
God help us.
This is a bad idea.
The
What in the day? Have you no shame at all?
Tricks are always the best. Do be careful, Ezio. I hear that chest is cursed.
Where to, bella donna?
This way. And stay alert. Have you heard the term gypsy?
Quite often, si.
Did you know that this word was born from the misapprehension that my people are from Egypt?
You find it offensive?
I find it funny. My people are from Eastern Persia and beyond. Yet, somehow we have become citizens of a land we have never seen.
People are quick to judge and slow to correct themselves.
People are stupid.
Sometimes.
Ezio, the simplest answer is always the best.
You should count it. Make sure everything is there.
Oh, you have our thanks, Ezio. And you can count on us from here on out. For anything, at any time.
Good to know. If I need, say, to borrow some money, I will ask you.
I've seen you.
Halt! I'm going to catch you!
Get away!
sharing information on their activities. Until these heinous renegades are dragged to...
I'd better go see that.
Why do I think I know?
Come, good people. It is never too late.
What a strange old man.
Balance of a true hunter.
Is there a race or something?
What a fantastic spectacle.
Peculiar man.
What a fantastic spectacle.
Wow, he's got a sharp tailor.
Come here a minute. Get him! Corner!
I see him! Go! Go!
Don't kill me, please! Where is he?
Watch yourself.
Come, look at my craftsmanship. As good as any you can find. I am also made slave to the terror.
This boat's ill.
Oh,
you there. You have the bearing of a man who thinks rather highly of himself. But I find you a rather pathetic specimen. What do you have to say about that, Alchuk?
If I had a message for you, amigo, I would give it to your mother.
How dare you! We settle this now!
Stay down, and do not pester anyone again.
Ha-ha! Surprise attack!
Are you serious?
You fell for my ruse, old man.
Morea!
Do not embarrass yourself further.
I am the cudgel of Constantinia.
Have you not had enough?
Never!
We will call it a draw, all right? You are quite a fighter.
As are you. If a little reckless. How would you like to put those fists to better use with the assassins?
You mean, fight for a cause, and not only for amusement?
I am sure you would still find some joy in it.
Evet, I believe you offend him. All right.
Assassin!
below any standing.
My God!
And they must be brought down.
I have nothing to do with it.
Dare we bargain with the wolves that eat our sheep? Harbor no kindly thoughts for these hardened killers.
Come, friends. Difference quality makes.
None shall know true peace in this city.
Why would anyone need it?
We sold the last of our dogs.
It's for such a wedding.
The steward cars. Catch these assassins. Rid the city.
That's a bit bold.
What's the point of this capering about?
Punished most harshly. Do not shirk your duty, good people.
Female.
He must be completely insane.
Oh,
new art I've ever seen.
Someone should teach you a little respect.
What got into that?
On patrol these days. It's like everywhere you look, there's an idiot waiting to happen. Are we importing them for some reason?
I'm a boss! Beneath your
boots! Service, come, and you may well.
Quite a few screws.
Drinking too much coffee. Definitely too much coffee.
Try not to spend all of that money in one place.
What money would that be?
Signora, I know a pickpocket when I see one. Your technique is good, but not flawless.
Not so. Until today, I have never been caught or called out.
Let me show you a few tricks.
I need no instruction, and I can prove it. Give me 1 minute, and I will steal more than you could in a day.
Bene. Begin.
As you have, I can only make better.
Ah! Beach there!
Stay away!
None of them are carrying any akshay today.
Well, my take was quite good. Are you having an off day?
Do not patronize me. I am a skilled thief. You saw it yourself.
I did. And I would be grateful if you joined the assassins to put those talents to better use.
I suppose I should, Evet. I cannot live off the fruits of others forever.
Why are you here?
I can send horns?
Cyril abroad remains a danger to this city. Do you understand why?
I was over-eager, Mentor.
You were hasty, thinking only of the kill and not the approach.
I can correct my mistake, Mentor. Cyril was spotted this morning, not far from here.
Bene. We will find his trail together.
Let's move.
man can beat me. I'll do exactly as I see fit. I run this neighborhood now.
Total disrespect for
propriety. This is the body of the man who gave me Cyril's name. But not quickly enough. We'll still find him. Deacon. It is unwise to kill a man in plain sight. What do you propose?
I will create a diversion. If he gives chase, you follow.
Bene. Do it.
Thief! Do not get away! Guard! You cannot escape!
Assassin! I should have known you brutes were behind this.
Who else, Deacon?
You are meddling in affairs far outside your understanding. Go hide in your haystack. A pity you assassins work alone. It will take longer to kill you all. So what happens now, assassin? What do you hope to hear, assassin? That I regret my associations? Never. Rome abandoned us in our time of need. The West turned a blind eye to the Ottoman juggernaut. Is it any wonder that I should turn to men with more honor, more courage, and more vision? I regret nothing.
Requiescat in pace.
The dark grows bold.
Please don't! I'm sorry! father. Any with knowledge of... Location of Ahmed...
Enough force to conquer a small empire and turn its sights from that stalwart bastion. Any threat?
Is there a race or something?
How's your mother, brother?
What an idiot.
Did that lamp
his brains must be scrambled.
A selection of exquisite blades. It's too good a moment.
Client of mine will ever. Evil men out for the blood of it. Thank you.
to increasing demand for the heroic epic of next.
Good fun, babe.
Your fingertips. Go on. Treat yourself to comfort and quality.
Today, not violence.
If only Aunt Funda could see this.
Yeciktin. Yine.
Hayır, bana dinlemeyeceğim. Way to get about.
Run! Keep my head down and run!
He's gone! Come on,
come on! Do not kill me, please!
Taken in by malicious rumors.
I love you,
Sassy.
Please,
we must work with it. Force their demise. The assassin.
Who wants to get away? Double.
Have been sighted. You nearby. Be vigilant. They.
I am almost ready to turn.
Is there a reason for this?
Çok fazla.
Watan! He's got a pair. Thank you.
buy my compress of coriander and lemon. Ideal for the rheumatism and salads. Hey, you shouldn't be up here. Leave.
Well, you do not see that there.
Leave at once!
Almost looks real.
Shit! Fast! He's getting away! Femu, how incredibly odd.
Markings on this key are familiar, and the material, I have seen its kind before. Just like the Apple of Eden, ancient technology from the first civilization.
Foot.
What is your name, brother?
Altair, son of Umar.
Umar? Oh, yes. He was a fine man who lived as he died. With honor.
Altair, we have been betrayed. The enemy has overrun the castle.
You live. And Al-Mualim, where is he?
He was inside when the Crusaders broke through. We can do nothing for him now. Altair, we must fall back.
When I close the castle gate, flank the Crusaders in the village and drive them into the canyon.
You don't stand a chance!
Abbas, no mistakes.
Strike fear with you! Yeah. There! After him! Hurry! Oh!
away!
Must have been smoking the sunny stuff.
Ah!
Seen that cut a cloak before?
Another step, and your mentor dies.
You will not leave this place alive, traitor.
No, you misunderstand. I am no traitor.
But I cannot betray those I never truly loved.
Then you are doubly wretched, for you have been living a lie.
To protect you, you disappoint me. Why not share what you have learned with everyone? Like a I'm losing it! Get away! Another step,
and your mentor dies.
You will not leave this place alive, traitor.
No, you misunderstand. I am no traitor.
For I cannot betray those I never truly loved.
Then you are doubly wretched, for you have been living a lie.
Now you call on your lapdog to protect you? You disappoint me. Why not share with your blood with everyone, like a proper assassin? Why not share with your brothers the true extent of your ambition? Where is your sense of fraternity?
Another good man dies, and still you say nothing. I am surprised. You taught me many things, Al-Mualin, but patience was not one of them. Speak now, or I will cut out your tongue that you may speak no more!
You put too much faith in the hearts of men, Altair. The Templars know the truth. Humans are weak, base, and petty.
No. Our creed is evidence to the contrary.
Perhaps I am not wise enough to understand, but I suspect the opposite. That I am too wise to believe such rubbish.
You offered him a chance to salvage his dignity. Why? No man should pass from this world without knowing some kindness. But he shunned your graces.
As was his right.
Altair, I have watched you grow from a boy to a man in so short a time. It fills me with as much sadness as pride. You fit your father's shoes as if they had been tailored to your feet. I did not know him well as a father. He was an assassin, above all. You too were born into this order. Do you regret it? How can I regret the only life I've ever known? You may find a way in time, and it will be up to you to choose the path you prefer. Come, my boy, and ready your blade. This battle is not yet won.
They contain recorded memories, these keys, these ancient seals. But what is Altair trying to tell us, I wonder? What does he want the future to know, or to learn? Thank you.
In the news of the traitor Valley, you found him.
He found us, Mentor. Two of our brothers kidnapped from this den earlier today. Now Vali is demanding that we hand over our property to the Templar.
No. Do not negotiate with men who use hostages as leverage. We hunt them down, and we eliminate them.
Then we should split up and search Galata now. We have little time to waste.
Thank you.
our mercenary.
That could be our...
Better have a look.
Which one should we go?
Adamlar! Şunlara bakın!
The man himself.
Of the traitor Valley. You found him.
He found us, Mentor. Two of our brothers kidnapped from this den earlier today. Now Valley is demanding that we hand over our property to the Templars.
No. Do not negotiate with men who use hostages as leverage. We hunt them down, and we eliminate them.
Then we should split up and search Galata now. We have little time to waste.
Not again.
Shut up.
Not again. That one looks familiar. Hey, you with the hood.
On him.
News of the traitor Valley. You found him.
He found us, Mentor. Two of our brothers were kidnapped from this den earlier today. Now Valley is demanding that we hand over our property to the Templars.
No. Do not negotiate with men who use hostages as leverage. We hunt them down, and we eliminate them.
Then we should split up and search Galata now. We have little time to
waste. Right now, I'm questioning whether you should obtain permission to leave. Well...
Choice.
Seen that cut of cloak before? Hey, why is he familiar? Not here. Strange.
What is it this time? Stay shut!
Where do you think he's from? Seen a cut of cloth before?
Oh, no!